Lay on down, press your low back down against the ground by tucking your pelvis up and under. Otherwise, grab your dumbbell, press it straight above your head, and then bend just at the elbows so your elbows point towards the ceiling. The upper part of my arm does not move. It's simply the forearm, aka skull crushers. Option to grab a second dumbbell here to add a little bit of instability to this movement and add a little bit more weight.